where would I run? To the throne of mercy. Where would I kneel? But at this cross of grace. How great the love, strong the hand that holds us. Beautiful, so beautiful. Where would I run? To the throne of mercy. Where would I kneel? At this cross of grace.
How great the love,
strong the hand that holds us.
This whole week, one of the things that I keep hearing again and again is this word, death, where is your victory? Death, where is your sting? You know, from the time when even Dr. Tunde prayed for Papa, even when we talk about, you know, the song, death could not hold you, the veil torn before you, you silenced the boast of sin and grave. You know, this whole week is like God is pouring out His Spirit upon us. And when we are connected accurately to Jesus, the same Spirit that resurrected Jesus from the dead, this same Spirit will resurrect every death that is in our life. And when we talk about death, for me, when I see it, it's not just about the physical death. Any relationship that is dying, God is going to restore it. Anything in our life that is dying, the connection between our lives and God, if there's a disconnection somewhere, God is going to restore it. Any family members that's been disconnected from the life of God, God is going to restore it. You know, I just really feel that the Holy Spirit is going to be so real to us. Life is going to be restored. Whether it's in business, emotionally. If you sometimes people say, I feel dying inside. Maybe emotionally you're down, you're drained. But God's going to restore all this. Anything that the devil steals from you, God's going to restore it again. Anything that is wrong, anything that you feel like that there's no more life, God's going to bring back life. We're going to eat from the fruit from that tree of life. The Holy Spirit. This morning when we worship God, let's just come before Him. You know, even this morning, I just had this feeling that the Holy Spirit is here in our midst. The Spirit of God is here in our midst. I am not the song leader. He is. And let the Spirit of God lead us today. When we sing these songs, and when there's a time where there's free flow, just let your heart, your every part of our being, just pour out to Him. Let life come back. Let passion come back. Let the zeal of God come back into our lives. That what you will touch today, this morning, you bring it back to your nation. Let life come back to your nation. In the society. If you think that the society is dying, then let the life of God flow into your society. Let the life of God flow into your community. Anything at all that seems to be dying, God's going to restore it back, because we carry that life. We carry the Spirit of God. Do not run away anymore from fear. Fear has no longer have any control over our lives, because God has revealed Himself to each one of us. Where would I run? Where would I run? To the throne of mercy. Where would I kneel? My path has crossed away. Oh, how great. How strong. Oh, He is leading us. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Where would I run? Where would I run? Let us come to the throne this morning. Where would I be? So beautiful.
How great is the love of God?
There is a King.
There is a King. More the scars of healing. There is a Son who came in grace and truth.
How great the love.
How great the love. Carries us to
God. Wonderful.
So here I bow to lift you high.
This morning the Holy Spirit is here. As we sing the chorus again, pour out your heart to Him. Offer your life to Him and say, Lord, I am yours. I am forever yours. I will not allow any other things to take that place in my heart.
So here I bow to lift you high, Jesus, be glorified in all things. For all my life I am yours forever.
Allow the Spirit of God to touch you today.
So here I bow to lift you.
Let the sound from heaven. Sing it again.
So here I bow to lift you high, Jesus, be glorified in all things. For all my life I am yours forever.
Sing it again. So here I bow.
So here I bow to lift you high, Jesus.
Lift up the name of Jesus.
Jesus, Lord. us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not live our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not live our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not live our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. This morning, sing a new song to Him. Pour out your heart. Express your love to Him. Express your heart. Give your life. No turning back. Oh, oh,
Let us be found in the hand of Jesus. Found in the hand of God. Found before the presence. Found before His presence. Found in your hands, fullness of joy, every fear suddenly wiped away. Here in your presence, all of my gains now fade away. Every crown no longer on display. Here in your presence, found in your hands, found in your hands, fullness of joy, every fear suddenly wiped away. All of my days now fade away. Every crown no longer on display. Here in your presence, heaven is trembling in awe. Heaven is trembling. Heaven is trembling in awe of your wonder. The kings and the kingdom are standing amazed. One more time we declare now. Heaven is trembling.
upon our lives.
天父，我们感谢你的恩手在我们的生命。
For you bringing us in a special way together.
你很特别的方式把我们带在一起。
Lord, I pray your spirit will touch every man, every woman.
主，祷告你的圣灵要触摸每个男男女女。
That is listening to the sound of my voice.
他每个听到我声音的人。
Touch them by the power of your spirit.
借着你的圣灵的大能触摸他们。
Let a new day begin for our church.
让新的日子开始在我们的教会。
All nation sanctuary will never be the same again.
万国圣殿将再也不一样。
We are not confused.
我们不再混乱。
By what is happening around the world.
因为世界所发生的东西。
But our hearts are ready.
但是我们心里准备好了。
To hear the sound of your voice.
要听到你的声音。
You said he who hears your voice will live.
那你说那些听到你的声音的必要活着。
And not die.
他不会死。
We pray for the situation in Malaysia.
我们祷告马来西亚的情况。
And all across the world.
在世界各地的。
That whether they're Christians or non-Christians, they're suffering the same measure.
不管他们是基督徒或者是非基督徒，那些受苦的。
But we thank you for your hand evidently coming upon our lives.
主啊，感谢你恩手临到我们的生命。
That you kept the city of Moa safe.
你使马博继续安全。
Pray for total healing for everyone in this city.
祷告你完全的医治在每个城市。
And in this nation of Malaysia.
还有在马来西亚这个国家。
We say we pray because we know you are alive.
我们知道祷告，因为你活着。
You will answer our prayer.
你会垂听我们的祷告。
You touch our lives.
你触摸我们的生命。
And give us a fresh new start.
给我们新的开始。
That all men will bow before you.
万国都要向你跪拜。
And call you King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
称呼你为万王之王，万主之主。
At the name of Jesus.
主耶稣的圣名。
That every demon power bow.
每个撒旦魔鬼都要跪拜。
That every sickness bow.
每个疾病都要被捆绑。
Let this virus come to an end.
让这个病境完全停止。
In our nation, in Jesus' name.
在我们的国家，奉耶稣的圣名。
Everybody said Amen.
每个人说 Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is the first time that I'm talking to you on.Online,
这是第一次呢，我在线上跟您转播。
I'm tremendously excited because you're not here.
我真的很兴奋，因为每个人都没有出席。
I thought of preaching whatever I want to preach, but I'm sure you're going to hear this.
我让你们听到的信息呢，是你谁要跟你们讲的
？What in the world is happening?
在发生了什么事情
？What is taking place on planet Earth?
在世上发生了什么事情
？Is an indication that is the end of times.
乃是一个征兆呢，讲到了末世要来了。
We're living in the last of the last days.
我们乃是活在最后的日子。
And we must be vigilant.
我们必须很刚强。
Watchful and pray.
我们也必须警醒祷告。
These are the two things that is mentioned in the scripture that will help you protect you.
这两个事情在圣经讲到，
保护到你们。All the changing circumstances.
不论在什么情况之下。
God is bringing every nation.
神在带领着每一个国家。
First world, second world, third world.
第一世界、第二世界、第三世界国家。
Even if they categorize you as a fourth world.
就算他们把你称为第四世界的国家。
He's bringing you to its knee.
神要把他这些国家带你来跪向他。
And the place of acknowledgement that God is sovereign, God of the nations.
来承认呢，神乃是万国之神，神是伟大的神。
No government is allowed.
没有任何政府被允许
to deviate from his plans and purposes.
来违反了神的旨意跟命定。
When men travel on their own way and walk in the ways that seem right to their own eyes,
当人以为走在自己以称为义的道路上
，they have the liberty to do so.
他们以为他们有自由做他们喜欢做的事情。
Each one of us have to choose where we are going.
每个人都要选择他要走向什么样的道路。
And how far we are going.
我们要走几远。
But I'm glad to report to you.
但是我很高兴在向你们报告。
God has been speaking to me.
神在跟我说话。
That he is releasing the gift of repentance.
他在释放这个悔改的恩赐。
Calling nations to return to him.
呼召万国来转向他。
And to their God-ordained destiny.
还有转向神要给他们的命定。
When nations are born.
当国家被诞生。
Fathers are around.
有这个。国家之父在那里。
The founding fathers of many nations were touched by God.
就是很多的创办的国家的那些他们的先驱呢，都被神所触摸的。
Irrespective of religion,
无论他们是怎样的宗教，
race,
或者是种族，
or any kind of different kindred,
或者是他们任何的种族。
But God is saying to us, He's releasing to you right now.
但是神在跟我们说，他要释放给我们。
The gift of repentance,
就是悔改的恩赐。
So that you may return,
让你可以回转。
He had overlooked the times of ignorance.
他在不看他们的愚蠢的时刻。
God is now declaring to men all and all people everywhere.
神这时候在吩咐各处的人都要悔改。
That they should repent.
他们都要悔改。
Change their ways.
改变他们的方式。
Righteousness will exalt the nation.
一个公义将高举一个国家。
That is the reason why God is calling each one of them.
这是为什么神呼召每一个人。
So that they repent.
知道他们要悔改。
And fear God.
来敬畏神。
Because it's better to fear God than to fear man.
要敬畏神，而不是敬畏人。
And some of us who are afraid of SARS,
有些人很害怕了非典型肺炎。
Now you have the coronavirus.
现在有另外一种新冠肺炎。
Whatever we fear will come upon us.
无论怎样的 击怕临到我们。
But your faith will set you free.
但是你的信心会释放你。
God is declaring to men everywhere.
神在向各处人宣告。
All people.
给所有的人
There's a sound coming from heaven.
从天堂有声音要降下
That he has fixed a day that he will judge the world.
他已经定下日子呢，他要审判世天下。
So don't fall into the hands of an angry God.
所以不要跌在一个有怒火的神的手中。
Seek the Lord while he may be found.
当神还可以被寻找的时候，寻找他。
Turn to him while he is yet near.
你要转向他，他还靠近你的时候。
Because he has fixed a day.
因为他定下了一个日子。
The past is forgiven you.
过去神已经赦免了我们。
The present be changed and repent.
现在我们必须要悔改。
If you do business, do it properly without corruption.
如果我们是做生意的，我们要不要有那种贪污腐败的方式做生意
？The cry of the earth has gone up to heaven.
现在世上人的呼求呢，已经到了天堂。
All of creation is crying.
整个万物呢都在哭泣。
So they might escape the corruption that's already in the world.
直到他们可以呢啊。不再陷入的地上的那种贪污腐败当中。
Corruption is not just in the area of finance.
贪污腐败呢，不是在财务方面而已。
Corrupt in the thoughts.
可能就是他们思想上的那
种腐败。Corrupt in the lifestyle.
或者是他们生活的腐败。
Corrupting others.
或者是使到别人也腐败。
They sin by nature.
他们就是呢有犯罪的性情。
And the desire and intent is always continually running towards evil.
他们的心意呢就是不断的做邪恶的事情。
So Mother Earth is crying.
所以呢这个。地球呢在哭泣。
The elements of the world, the elements of the earth have changed so drastically.
地上一切的环境都很快速的改变。
There's not supposed to be snow, there is snow.
不应该下雪就下雪，偏偏下雪。
Where there's supposed to be heat, there is no heat.
应该呢是夏天，却是没有夏天。
Rain comes in the wrong season.
那个雨季呢在错误的时间来到。
And all of environment, the earth cannot hold.
所有的环境这些东西呢，地球呢已经在生病。
If we keep pumping in nuclear warheads into the earth, how long will Mother Earth be patient with you?
如果我们不断的话，是核子的废料倒进这个土大地呢，这个大地还可以维持几久？
It's fixed a day.
所以你定下了日子。
So that he will judge the whole world.
是要他可以来审判天下。
In righteousness.
借着他的公义。
So the ingredient you should have is righteousness.
是让呢公义人将被存活。
Right standing with God.
就是借着跟神一起
，right standing in your own heart，
就是在他们心中立定
，right standing before the people，
就是呢有这对的方式站在神的面前，子民面前。
Every politician must remember，
每个政治人物都要知道
，they're placed in by God，
他们的放在那个地方呢是被神所安定的。
Through influencing the desires of men，
乃是借着啊人影响人的心力。
You must be zero tolerance for corruption。
不应该呢再去贪污腐败，不可以妥协。
It's fixed a day in which you will judge the world.
神定下一个日子，他要审判世界。借着他的公义。
Through a man.
借着一个人。
Whom he has appointed.
他所安立的。
Having furnished proof to all men by raising him from the dead.
就是呢，使他从死里复活，给万人做着可信的凭据。
The Father is overlooking their ignorance.
天父呢，已经不再看他们的愚昧无知。
In the past.
在过去。
Because he is now releasing the gift of repentance.
因为现在天父在释放着一个悔改的恩赐。
A leopard cannot change his spots.
一个盗贼不能改变他的思维。
The lion will not change the way it roars.
然后那个对不起，一个狮子呢也不会改变他怎样吼叫。
You won't have the lion coming to your door and just meow.
你不可以呢，一个狮子来到你门
I know
门口面前，好像猫叫叫。
It's part of the cat family, but it's not a small cat.
它不是一个小猫，而是大猫。
And I'm telling you, the lion of Judah is roaring.
我告诉你们，犹大狮子在吼叫。
He wants you and I to come to a place.
他要你跟我来到一个地步。
Where we understand what God is doing now.
我们明白呢，神现在所做的。
The Father is overlooking their ignorance in the past.
不再看他们过去的愚昧无知。
Now He's giving us a gift of repentance.
现在他赐给我们呢，是一个呢，悔改的恩赐。
Only God can change a man.
只有神可以改变一个人。
They say, Pastor, give me time, I will change, but I know they won't change.
他们每次说呢，牧师给我时间，我会改变，但是我知道他们不会改变。
You cannot reach heaven until God, in His mercy, releases to you something from heaven that will turn you around.
你不能够触摸到天堂，除非神呢借着他的怜悯呢赐给一个东西，直到你可以扭转你的生命。
God has a plan, a dream in Jacob to wake him up from his sleep.
神呢把一个梦想呢放在了雅各的心中。
Then he realized that the ground that he lay on.The certain place became a holy place.
到雅各醒过来之后，他知道了他所睡觉的地方呢，这个普通的地方成为一个可畏的地方。
I believe we're in for a great time.
我相信我们在一个伟大的日子。
The people in the nations of the world, the kings, the queens,
万国的人都会知道, 国王, 王后,
the rulers of the nations of the world,
还世界各国的统治者,
cannot defend their people
不能够保卫到他们自己的人民,
against a little virus
一个小小的病菌,
that tells you how hopeless and helpless we are at this moment.
也告诉了我们,
sicknesses are spreading.
这个疫情呢,
even though the cure is found, the cure is taken over by wicked men for their own mind and for their own business.
但是这个医药呢,
so even though God is wanting to change the world and bless the world,
神呢是要来祝福这个世界,
the world is going on a different path.
但是世界这些走向不同的道路,
but I say to you in Jesus' name,
那时候奉耶稣基督的名告诉你们,
this sickness will go.
这个病情呢, 疫情要停止,
this attack of the enemy on the nations,
这个敌人的攻击对于万国的,
not only it affects the life of the person,
不得了影响那些人,
it wrecks the business world, the economic world, are called to account to God because he is shaking everything that can be shaken.
也大大影响了世界经济, 因为神在,
the judgment day has been fixed. I said that the judgment day has been fixed. No one can change it. We cannot manipulate God's law.
我们不可以呢, 啊, 操纵了神的立法,
what you sow, you will reap.
你所撒的,
if you do to others what you want others to do for you, then you find the nature of God manifesting in your life.
你种什么就会得到什么, 这是一个立法。
I believe that something sovereign is happening.
我相信一件伟大的事情将要发生。
But let me show you the hand of God in the history of the nations.
但是我跟你看见呢, 神的恩手呢, 在这万国的历史。
Turning to Hebrews chapter 12.
在希伯来书的第十二章,
verse 25 to 27.
25节到27节。
See to it that you do not refuse him who is speaking from heaven. For if those did not escape when they refused him who warned them on the earth, much less will we escape who turn away from him who warns from heaven.
你们要谨慎，不可弃绝那向你们说话的，因为那些弃绝在地上警戒他们的，尚且不能陶醉，何况我们违背那从天上警戒我们的呢？
And his voice shook the earth then.
当时呢，圣灵震动了地。
But now he has promised.
如今他应许说，
Yet once more I will shake the, not only the earth but also the heavens.
再一次，我不但要震动地，还要震动天。
This expression, yet once more,
这个再一次的话, 是指被震动的,
removing of those things which can be shaken,
就是受造之物都要挪去,
as of created things,
使那不被震动的长存,
so that those things which cannot be shaken will remain,
使那不被震动的长存,
God will shake the foundation of our life,
神会震动了我们生命的根基,
deal with the virtues of our hearts,
他会对付呢我们的心意,
and the value system that we have,
还有我们的价值观,
when the man have good virtue,
如果一个人有好的道德,
divine virtue,
一个神圣的道德,
their character will be different,
他们的行为将不一样,
so their vision is coming out of a pure heart,
所以这个意向呢从一个清洁的心发出的,
some people just want to be in power for the sake of power,
有些人因为要得到权力而要去追求权力,
we are here to serve,
我们来在这里是来服侍,
even Jesus the King of Kings and Lord of Lords came here to serve,
就算耶稣是万国之王万主之主, 他也是来这里服侍,
but he also had the power to save,
但是他也是有能力来拯救,
which we call salvation,
我们把它称为救恩,
so I'm announcing to you this morning,
所以今天早上向你们来宣告,
as you gather together,
当你们聚集在一起的时候呢,
in Jesus' name,
奉耶稣的圣名,
not forgetting to assemble together,
不要停止聚会,
as you see the day of the Lord,
当你看见神主的日子要来到了,
it's a day that he has fixed,
他已经定下这个日子,
getting closer and closer,
更加靠近了,
say after me, God is shaking,
跟我一起说, 神在震动,
every nation,
每个国家,
until everything that can be shaken will be shaken,
直到一切可以被震动了就要被挪去,
number two,
第二点,
God is shaking every nation,
神在震动万国,
so that people everywhere,
直到各处的人,
will repent and be saved,
他们将悔改得救,
giving them the opportunity to hear the word of Christ.
给他们一个机会听到基督的福音。
God is shaking nations.
神在震动万国。
Shaking prime ministers.
震动首相。
Whether whatever party does not matter.
不论他们是怎样类政党出来的都不要紧。
But God is shaking people, all people everywhere.
但是神在震动了每,
to be saved.
任何人, 每一个人,
to repent.
使到他们能够悔改。
Forgiven our past.
他要赦免我们的过去。
He's now giving us words.
现在给我们他的话语。
People who are restricted,
那些受限制的,
cannot have access to truth will now find truth.
不懂得真理的现在找到真理。
If you look at the world, more than half the world is not saved.
如果你看这个整个世界，超过一半呢，都还没有得救。
How are they going to be saved?
他们要怎样得救
？Are you going to go?
你要出去吗
？There's so many who have gone.
很多人已经出去了。
But very few results have come forth.
但是果效呢，却是很少。
So God Himself has taken this burden on Himself.
所以神现在呢，拿起这个重担。
He said, "I will put all your enemies under your feet."
他说，我要把一切的仇敌做你的脚凳。
And you become until they become a footstool.
直到他们最后成为你的脚凳。
God Himself is rising.
神本身呢，他在兴起。
Jesus has done the work on the cross.
耶稣在十字架上也做了他的工作。
The Holy Spirit is doing His work in the church.
圣灵也在教会做了他的工作。
God said, "I will take over all the nations and cause them to bow before my Son."
神说，现在我使得万国呢都跪拜我的圣我爱子的脚前。
He has already established Zion's king.
他已经建立了这西岸的王。
He's calling nations to know who he is.
他现在来呼召呢万国来认识他是谁。
The Father will introduce the Son with signs, wonders, and power.
天父呢就要介绍了儿子，借着这大人
还
有神奇奇事。
The church will reveal his kingdom.
教会他被释放他神的国度
the kingdom of God has come.
神的国度将会被降临
God wants people who will lift up their hearts and their voices and say Our Father who art in heaven hallowed be thy name
神要他的子民呢向天上来 呼求说我们在天上的父
Thy kingdom come
遵从你的圣名
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven
你的旨意行在地上正如行在天上
May your kingdom come
让你的国度降临
We're declaring war on the kingdoms of darkness
我们呢向天上的黑暗的国度宣告战争
so that we can snatch many out of hell.
让我们可以把很多人从地狱被拯救出来
If the world goes in the arrogance in the way they are today they will self-destruct in the years to come
如果这世界这样运转下去的话有一天都会自我的毁灭
so God is shaking everything that can be shaken
所以神为什么还要震动一切能够被震动的
so that you will see his mercy and repent
只要你可以看见呢神的怜悯然后来悔改
Number three
第三点
God is shaking every nation
神在震动万国
until all silver and gold is brought to his house
直到一切呢金银财宝呢被带进神的国度
Haggai chapter 2 verse 7
哈该书第二章第七节
I will shake all the nations and they will come with the wealth of nations and I will fill this house with glory says the Lord of hosts
我要震动万国直到呢万国的金银财宝呢都被应来使就使我这个殿充满了荣耀
That's why the economies of the world are being shaken
这为什么呢世界经济呢被震动
Economists cannot agree what is happening
这个经济根本不能够同意所发生的
Because they cannot discern what is taking place in heaven
因为他们不能够察觉到在天上所发生的
So God sends prophetic people
所以神为什么差遣先知性的人
God sends men and women who can hear his voice
神差遣的那些先知们能够听到他的声音的
So that they can become responsive to what God is saying and doing
直到他们可以回应了神所说神所做的
And warn the house
然后警告神的家
By shaking the city
借着震动这些城市跟万国
This is our first lesson
这是我们第一个课程
This is the closest to an end time
这就是最靠近末后的时候
More than 100 and Our nations have been impacted.
超过百多个国家呢，已经受到这个疫情的影响。
He can shake the world in a single 2 weeks.
在一个短短两个礼拜内，它可以震动整个世界。
Bible says he will even speed it up in 1 hour. Babylon will be gone.
神说呢，他在一个小时内呢，他可以加速它。一个小时内，巴比伦将要被消灭。
Don't fall into the hands of an angry God.
所以不要跌入了一个愤怒的神的手中。
But now is your time of favor.
但是现在是神恩宠的时刻。
Malaysia, this is your time of favor.
马来西亚现在神恩待你的时刻。
Johor, this is your time of favor.
柔佛州现在是神恩待你的时刻。
Mua, it's your time of favor.
马博现在是神恩待你的时刻。
And for you, it's your time.
还有你们，现在乃是你们的时刻。
Make it good.
要变得好
，make it well，
使它变得更加好。
Because as he shakes the nations of the world, he will shake the economies of the earth。
当他神在震动万国的时候，他也会震动万国的经济。
Nations are built，
国家被建立
on strong foundation of the forefathers，
而是建立在呢我们的这个开国先祖的他们的根基上。
But people enter into power to change the constitution to bless themselves and the cronies that they have。
但是当一个人呢，他们有了权力之后，他们就改变了那些法律，还有那些宪法，为了使他们自己得益。
But God is good.
但是神是好的。
He will not let the poor suffer.
神不会让贫穷的人受苦。
I didn't pray for everybody.
我不会每个人祷告。
I prayed for the righteous in our land to stand.
我要祷告公义的人在我们地上要站兴起来。
Let the convictions of your heart carry you through.
让他们心中呢被激动。
Because when God shakes the nations, He will shake also the wealth of all nations.
当神震动万国的时候，他会震动了万国的珍宝。
If you turn away in wickedness,
如果呢我们回转
Because God is trying to turn you around.
因为神正在尝试使到你们回转。
The oil in the ground will dry up.
可能呢，这地上的油呢会。
The vegetation will be eaten.
或者是蔬菜会被吃到完。
The air will be polluted.
或者是空气受到污染。
But when God shakes the nation, He shakes these people out.
但是神震动外国的时候，会把这些邪恶的人呢震动出去。
My Bible tells me that God will remove the wicked morning by morning.
圣经告诉我们呢，神在每一颗早晨呢，都把这些邪恶的人都除掉。
So that the righteous can shine forth like the brightness of the sun.
使公义的人呢，就好像呢啊太阳这样越照越明。
So wealth is going to return.
所以财富要被归回应来。
Into the hands of the right people.
进入了公义人的手中。
Much of the resources, many percentage of the resources.Are left in the hands of the wicked.
很多资源呢都在呢在邪恶人的手中。
A few families control the city.
只有少数的家庭呢控制了整个城市的经济。
Control the trade routes.
控制了整个贸易。
Control the wealth distribution.
控制了整个呢这个财富的分配。
All kinds of things, but God will shake and give it to the right person.
但是神会震动这一切，把这些东西呢给到放在对人的手中。
Who will have the wisdom to invest into their lives and the right things?
他有。这个人有这些智慧呢，来投资在对的事情上。
If God is shaking,
如果神在震动
，Your silver and your gold,
你的金跟银
，It will go to the right place,
会去到对的地方。
So let God hold your finances.
所以让神来掌管你的财务。
Set your heart right in the area of finance.
在财务上呢，你的心呢要是对的。
Because God is shaking the nations for this reason.
因为神在震动万国呢，是为了这个原因。
So that nations, the wealth of nations will come to His house.
使到万国的财务呢，就要被引来他神的家。
I believe you should respond in your heart.
我相信你们在心中应该这样的回应。
While you're listening to this prophetic voice,
当你在看这个视频的时候
，Let God help you to set time.
让神帮助你来设定这个时间。
This is the right time to return to God.
这些现在是对的时间归回神。
If your heart is backslidden, turn your heart and set it on fire.
如果你的心已经跌倒冷淡了，现在呢，使到你的心重新的燃烧起这个火焰。
God can set you on fire once again.
神会使到你的心中可以重新燃起这个火焰，火热的心。奉耶稣的圣名。
So that only blessings come your way.
使到呢，只有祝福会临到你。
Because you have power to prevail over limitations.
因为你有这个权力呢。而且能力胜过一切限制的力量。
Hold back other people will not hold you back.
那些拦阻别人的将不能够来拦阻你。
Amen.
Amen.
Let me give you one last one, number four.
那我给你最后一点，第四点。
The first one is every nation will be shaken until everything that can be shaken will be shaken.
第一点讲到呢，万国都会被震动，直到一切东西都能够被震动，都会被震动。
Number two, he is shaking every nation so that all people everywhere should repent.
第二点，神在震到万国，直到各地人都要来悔改。
When you start to repent,
当你开始悔改
，God gives you the gift of faith.
神会给你信心的恩赐
，to save you.
来拯救你
，to help you use this faith to continually overcome and prevail.
来帮助你使用这个信心的继续的得胜又再得胜。
Number three, God is shaking every nation until all silver and gold is brought into His house.
第三点，神在震动万国，直到一切的金银呢都被印进了神的家。
Number four,
第四点。
Are you ready?
你准备好了吗
？I said, Are you ready?
我说你准备好了吗
？Because I cannot see you, you can see me. I can't see you.
因为我看不到你们的面孔，你们可以看见我，却看不到你们。
I can't see whether you're in the living room or in the lounge.
我不能够看见你，你是在呢啊睡房了，或者在客厅。
Outside the garden gardening.
或者是你在外面做园艺。
But I want my voice to reach you.
但是我的声音呢啊，被你们听到。
Because I only good news for you.
因为我只给你们好的消息。
That you will win at the end of the day.
在最终日子，你们将要得胜。
When it's all over, you shall wear a crown.
当这一切都过去的时候，你要戴上这得胜的冠冕。
You know it's important for you to remember.
很重要，你们要记得。
Number four.
第四点。
God is shaking every nation until the heavens above are open.
神在震动万国时的，我们在上面。至上的天堂就要被打开。
This is an amazing time of favor and God's promise.
神很恩惠、奇妙的应许的时刻。
Is it because of you the sky has withheld its dew and earth and has withheld its produce?
他们说了，因为你们呢，这个天空不下雨。
I'll call for a drought on the land.
神要使到地上。
On the mountains.
旱季。
On the grain.
或者是在地上。
On the new wine.
或者是。
On the oil,
地的土产或者是油
，and on the ground that produces,
或者是在地上所出产的
，on man,
在人所出产的
，on cattle,
或者是
on all the labor of your hands,
一切你的手所做的。
God said, because of you, heavens are shut.
神说，因为你呢，天就被封闭。
When man is not in the right place,
如果人做不对
Everything comes into chaos.
一切呢都会变成很糟糕了。
When God is not given His place,
如果神呢没有在对的位置
，Everything is out of place.
一切呢都在错的地方。
Sometimes it's displaced.
有时候呢是很
，Sometimes it's misplaced.
很乱，被放在不同的错误的地方。
But、God knows what He wants to do.
但是神知道他要做的。
He opened the heavens above.
他打开我们上面的天堂。
And when you change, heaven just responds to you.
当你改变的时候呢，天堂会回应你的改变。
Then everything that we need will come into provision.
一切我们需要的，神都会供应。
The heavens are open above us.
在我们头上的天堂就会被打开。
I want to let you know.
我要你知道。
That God by His Spirit.
神借着他的圣灵。
Is going to help us as all nations sanctuary.
要帮助我们作为万国圣殿。
To a blessing to all the nations of the world.
成为了万国的祝福。
Through the word of God,
借着神的话语
through our songs,
借着我们的歌曲
through our lives,
借着我们的生命
and what ANS is good for,
借着外国圣灵
is that we know how to touch God.
就是我们最优势就是懂了，我们懂得怎样触摸神。
We know that power of touching God.
我们懂得触摸神的大能。
So while God is shaking the nations of the earth,
当神在震动万国的时候
what must I do?
我应该做什么？
How must I live?
我应该活出怎样的生命？
Go to the nearest church to you.
去到你最靠近你的教会。
If you're in out of Moa,
如果你不是活在麻坡的马来西亚，
go to the hearing the voice of God.
去到那些听到呢？
If you're in Moa,
如果你在麻坡，
we welcome you to our house.
我们会欢迎你来到我们的教会。
But begin with the virus first.
但是呢，不是在这个疫情的时刻啦。
And bring men out of the confusion.
当神把我们带出这个混乱，
so that we can gather freely.
直到最后呢，我们可以自由的聚集在这里。魔鬼不能够停留在这里太久，
because we are fighters.
因为我们是战士，
we fight until the end.
我们是战争到底，
we wear a crown.
我们要戴上这个冠冕。
To establish a crown, you need a scepter.
我们如果要建立这个皇宝座，我们需要权杖。
So that the government of God will be upon the governments of the nations of the world.
知道了，神的国度呢，会在这地上国度之上。
Therefore, let me open up to you.
所以让我打开一个圣经。
Because of you,
因为你们
the sky will open.
这个天空会被打开。
Its dew will fall.
哦，这个雨水会降临。
The earth will produce its work.
然后地上会出产。
The drought will be gone.
然后这个旱季要过去。
The floods will be gone.
这些洪水也会退去。
So also this little virus will be gone.
这个小小的疫情呢也会退去。
I prophesy to you in the name of Jesus.
我奉耶稣基督的圣名叫你们发预言。
This is enough.
这是。够了，已经够了。
Enough is enough.
够了，已经够了。
We can tell the governments of the nations of the world, enough is enough.
我们也可以告诉万国的政府说，够了。
Now we got to speak to the other world.
现在我们对另外一个世界说
，the demonic world.
就是那个邪恶的世界。
That has been involved in
邪灵的世界。
This disease all across the world.
他们来是负责呢，来扩散这个疫情的。
I believe.
我相信。
You are covered by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ.
你乃是被主耶稣的宝血所遮盖。
Stand to your feet this morning.
今天早上，让我们一起站立起来。
And let's give our hearts to the Lord in prayer.
让我们把我们的心呢，降服给神。
Lord Jesus, we thank you.
主耶稣，我们感谢你。
That your hand is upon our lives.
你的恩手在我们的生命。
That from this day henceforth.
从这时候开始。
We give our whole heart to you.
我们把我们的心完全的降服给你。
Because in one day the enemy can come and wreck the whole nations.
因为一天里面呢，这敌人可以呢，要来毁灭整个国家。
Hundreds and hundreds each day.
每一天都上百人受到传染
，thousands across the world，
在整个世界上千人也受到影响。
We pray that the work of darkness will come to an end。
我们祷告这个黑暗的世界将被拦阻，将被停止。
Let righteousness press through in this nation as fast as the virus。
让公义人呢开始兴起来，很快速在这个国家。
Or should I say faster than the virus？
就比这个疫情的扩散更加的快。
And overtake。
能够来追赶、胜过、越过
，and recover all，
还有恢复一切。
God bless you，
神祝福你们。
Lift your voice to Him and thank Him，
向神来欢呼、扬声、
That's right, lift up your hands and worship Him，
举起你的手来敬拜他。
Because He's nearer to you than you ever can believe，
因为神现在很更加的靠近我们。
Because He is here，
因为神在这里。
He is near，
他很靠近我们。
He is dearer to us than life itself，
他比我们更加的亲近。
Bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. And amen.
Amen.